Scene two, take two.
All right, go ahead.
It's the scene. I am Austrian. My name is Kurt Gattner. I was the military leader of the bodyguard of our last Prime Minister, Dr. Schuschnigg. I was arrested on the 13th of March, 1938, just after the occupation of Austria by the Germans. I was brought in different concentration camps and stood there until now. My teeth were smashed in by the butt of a rifle. I was also hanged by my arms, wound up to a tree for 1 hour. Now I am free, and I have to thank in the name of my Austrian comrades, the soldiers of the United States Army for our liberation and the Allied armies for the liberation of my beloved country.